Good morning, friends. This is our English period, and from last period, we are learning this poem number 2, Nature. Already, I have taught you these 2 stanzas, and today we will see this last stanza. But before that, just we will remind this both the stanzas. Nature is might, nature is strong, nature is beauty, and nature is moody. So in this 4 line we have learned nature is very strong. He can create, or it can create anything like rain, sun, disasters. Okay, so nature is very strong. Then nature is beauty. So many beautiful things are there in the nature. We can see rainbow, sun, moon, birds, clouds. So many beautiful things are there in the nature, and nature is moody. So already I have explained that nature is very moody. Sometimes it is rainy, sometimes it is cloudy, sometimes it is very cold. So nature is very moody. Nature is smart, nature is blue, nature is green, and nature is true. So color blue and green, both the colors indicates that color of nature. Blue color indicates color of sky and cloud and water. Okay, and color green indicates greenery of nature. Now today we will start this 3 lines. Nature is you and nature is me. It means you and me. All the human beings, birds, animals are there in the nature, or we all are the part of nature. Okay, that's why these lines says nature is you also and nature is me also. It means we all are the part of nature. Nature will forever be free. So nature will be always free. So dear students, here we have completed poem number 2 from unit number 1, Nature. Okay, now we will see workbook. Now we will fill workbook page number 3, same poem Nature. Okay, so already I have taught you these words: free, might, nature, beauty, moody, smart, blue, green, true, strong, ever. Okay, so what we have to do here, write the missing letters. Repeat after me. Write the missing letters. So here we have to write here missing letters. Okay, see here, N dash T dash R E. So which letters will come here? Yes, this is word nature. N A T U R E, nature. Okay, number 2, free. F R dash E. So letter E will be here. F R double E, free. Okay, C B L U E, blue. D B E A U T Y, beauty. Okay, so this is page number 3. You have to complete like this.